So I'm actually going to run Skeleton Dragons here, and then we're going to get the bats on this one here. Should be able to zap that away. Skeleton Dragon's doing some work. I do need that giant to die, and we're going to give this one here. Let's go. Peace out. All right. What's going on, y'all? Welcome back. Hope you guys are doing well as always. Your boy's back with another Clash Royale video. In today's video, we're going to be doing two things. And the two things that we're going to be doing is, one, trying to finish this past Royale. I'm a little behind, so I'm going to start working on these quests here, the Fire and Ice quest. So we're going to start with the Firecracker. So I wanted to build a deck kind of around that. And the second thing we want to do is kind of bring a deck that is different in that it's obviously not a meta deck, but trying to find cards that are usually paired with another card to make a meta deck and sort of separate those and see if I can't make another winning kind of deck from it. And we're going to go ahead and try the Goblin Giant. And this one obviously is usually paired with Sparky Rage or something like that. So my primary win condition is obviously going to be, this type of a push along with one of these supporting units. You know, obviously you can try to bait some spells if we can. Definitely got to have Mini P.E.K.K.A. or a building, of course. You know, with all the Royal Giants, you know, and these Skeleton Dragons are also great against Graveyard. So you can see I only have one small spell as opposed to having like Poison or something like that. So it could be a little risky. But these cards here with Mega Knights, I mean, just the type of decks that I see, especially around this range, I just feel like these cards are very, very strong. You know, so let's just go ahead and jump in, see if we can't win. Definitely need to try to finish out this past Royale. I think we're like a little over 4 days. So, all right. And another thing, too, is we have a lot of cards we can sort of cycle, which is what I like. And, you know, starting plays, if you want to, well, then you got that. Oh, man. Ouch. Oops. Assuming that was an accident. What I was saying is you can start with bats, you can start with split dragons in the back, you can start with firecrackers. So there's a lot of strong potential with that. Just gonna get some damage there. I think we're gonna go ahead and go in with the Valkyrie herself. And we'll see. Hopefully it doesn't have Mega Knight. Alright, Giants. Okay. So we're gonna get the Skeleton Dragons down now. And we should be able to get a lot of this down. I'm going to bring the Firecracker back here. All that should go down. All right, so we're obviously, you know, with the Goblin Giant, you got to kind of play a little teeny tiny patience. So we're going to now start to push opposite lane. I don't know what tank killer he would be running, so we're about to find out. Okay. I debated Fireball versus Zap, but I needed a reset, I felt like, with not having E-Wiz or, you know, Lightning or something like that. So let's go ahead and zap this now. And I'm actually going to go ahead and get this down. Because I was hoping the Musketeer would have been able to stay a little more healthier, so that was a good zap on his part. He's having a good time. All right. Again, deck like this, you know, pretty defensive, you know, at the start. So sometimes you gotta play that way, you know. So, all right, let's get this down here, and then we're gonna distract a little bit. We're gonna bring the Firecracker this lane. There we go. Now, still gotta play a little patient. I think we'll get the Goblin Giant down now, but not directly in the back of the tower there. So then we're gonna go ahead and get this down. We'll see if he has... I'm going to actually wait. Alright, maybe not. Okay. No longer going to, but if he drops the Skeleton Army... Alright, so we're starting to get a little bit of damage. Got to watch out for the left side, that is. So let's get this down. Get this down here. I'm giving him some arrow value for sure. Alright, so let's get this down here. Trying to get the Valkyrie down in time. Love how he just misses the... Firecracker's still super annoying, guys. Alright, we got two down there on the map. But we got to take care of this here. Bring this down. So I'm actually going to run Skeleton Dragons here. And then we're going to get the bats on this one here. Should be able to zap that away. Skeleton Dragon's doing some work. I do need that giant to die, and we're going to give this one here. Let's go. Peace out. All right. Well, you know, you're having a good old time. You know, sometimes you should probably focus on the battle and not emote so much, my friend. Anyways, now, good first battle. But as you guys can see, you got to play a little patient. And the other thing, too, is to make sure if you start to get a little bit of taking some damage on one lane, you know, definitely don't hesitate to switch lanes on them. It kind of makes them split up their push, and it almost voids out a lot of the damage side, right? Because they got to start to support the other side. So anyways, let's just go ahead and jump back in. All right. Felt pretty good. I think Fireball, though, you know, might be a little bit better. I just didn't want to make this a real heavy deck. So again, this is what I was kind of saying. Like, you always feel, oh, okay, hang on a second here. That's not good, actually. I was one tile too far back. I messed that up. So he's going to be locked on. He's going to be able to probably... Okay, so he's going to get a lot of damage here. I should have run... All right, we're going to see if we can recover here. I should have run Goblin Giant, I think. But he's going to get so much damage with that mortar. So, all right, we get a little bit of damage there. I definitely have to be super patient now. So we're going to actually... Let the... That was interesting. Okay. Wait, is there... I heard you could probably maybe activate... Well, I guess at the time... Activate King Tower using Mortar. I don't know. I thought I saw that on the video somewhere. Anyways, this might be a little bit hard to recover from. We'll see if we can get it. I messed up at the beginning, but we'll see if we can recover. So I think I'm going to go ahead... Mortar should be somewhat out of cycle, so I'm going to go ahead and... Slow roll the Goblin Giant. We'll see what he brings here. I'm gonna go ahead and run the Skeleton Dragons, and we're gonna bring the Firecracker back a little bit. Okay. So, all right. I need to get Valkyrie. Actually, Valkyrie would have been more ideal there in front to help with the Barbarians. Okay, so let's see here. We're gonna go ahead and get this down. Almost thought I lagged there. We're gonna get this down here. We'll get this down. Alright, we're gonna play the Goblin Giant on the left side here. Alright, and then we're gonna get this down. We're going to get this down here. And here's the thing. I think he's going to try to bring Mortar. Nope, he's not. Darn it. I thought he was going to bring Mortar there. So Valkyrie is kind of in a decent position for me, but don't know if... I was hoping the Valkyrie could connect, but... Was hoping he was going to play Mortar there, and I was going to try to really defend with that. So let's bring this down here. Try to get this down. Barbarians would be back in cycle. If I had Fireball guys, I'd probably be in a pretty good spot here, but we'll see. I don't know if I can get there in time. Musketeer almost locked on. Let's see, we got okay, I guess. Alright, we're gonna have to unfortunately tank a little bit here. I need to be able to bring this down as well. And hope the Skeleton Dragons can do some work. Man, that's Fireball. I just don't think I can get breakthrough. I could also start to push opposite lane. I think I might do that. We'll see here. We'll take this down. He's going to get some shots off. I'm going to start to slow roll the Goblin Giant on the other lane. I have no choice, I think. Nope, got to bring this over. Don't know if that was an ideal placement there, but again, the Barbarians. I can't get past the Barbarians. MVP for him. I'm going to keep trying here. Nope. Down. Maybe. Yes. Okay. I did get it down in time. Just don't think I can get past. Yeah. Ay, ay, ay. All right. that first initial push really made it difficult for me, so let's try to go in if I can. Try to take this all down. I don't think I'll be able to. Alright, GG's. That's unfortunate. First push just did not go well for me. And I think having Fireball is probably more ideal. So let's go ahead and switch that in, actually. That game would have gone way different, I think, if I had Fireball for the Barbarian. So let's just jump back in and see if we can't get a second win. Ay-yi-yi. That first push, guys. The first push. Mistake, I should say. Man, I don't know what I have here. So we're going to have to do this, unfortunately. Alright, so I'm going to go ahead, and this is the time, so we're facing bait. That's great. I'm assuming that, right? Okay, so that's actually good. So, okay, so we're going to bring this over here. And then we're going to go ahead and run bats. Now, we need to be able to take that out as soon as possible. Alright, so he zapped. Valkyrie's still going to do some work for me. Man, okay, so... Alright, we'll get a little bit of damage. Not that much, though. Okay, so... Of course, Zap would have been much better here. So... I will Fireball now. Unfortunately, I have to do that. So, let's see here. I'm thinking, okay, I have a bowler. I was thinking about, being able to support this with the Firecracker. He's gonna have his Mega Knight, so I gotta be careful, and I think I need to defend a little bit with that, so. Alright, let's go ahead and go in with this, and we're gonna go in with this here. Alright, just have to slowly chip. He's gonna Mega Knight that, I'm assuming. Yeah, there we go. Okay. So, with this one, we're gonna go ahead and run Skeleton Dragons because I have a feeling he is going to run his barrel. There it is. So, we'll bring this back. And should be able to clean that up. He's gonna get damage. A lot of damage, actually. Thought the Skeleton Dragons would do a little bit more, but... Okay, I need to try to pressure... the opposite side, so we're gonna do that now. We'll actually bring Musketeer right here. Bring the Firecracker down as well. We're gonna get this down, and we're gonna see if he decides to... No, he doesn't. Okay. We're gonna bring the Valkyrie down. Alright, I'm going to take a little bit of damage on this side. We'll definitely try to take all that down, but I got to be a little careful with... And we're going to run Mini P.E.K.K.A. Alright, so I was hoping that would happen. Let's try to get this Goblin Giant down now. And we're going to bring this down here. Skeleton Dragons, you need to go down much faster than that for me. I was debating Fireball, which probably could have been better there. Okay, so for the barrel, we're going to do this, and then we're going to do this here. Take two out in the front. He's still getting so much value with that, so we're going to try to go in with this. The Valkyrie will hold the bowler down for a little bit. And we'll try to fireball in time if we can. And I need the Musketeer to lock on, but he might maybe be able to Mega Knight. Okay, no, he was not able to. Okay, so that's good. We're going to get this down here. We got to get the bats down again. Oh, nice. Woohoo. Now it's close. Okay, I cannot let the Musketeer tee off, I should say, that much. So we're going to have to slow roll again. We're going to... Oh, man, I was one tile too far. Okay, no. Oof, that was good. That was good. So, again, we got that going. I'm going to fireball, I think, here. Oh, man. Okay. Well played on his part there with that. For sure. We'll try to get this down. Bring this over. I meant to be one tile over. All right, so I'm going to have to defend again against the... we got to bring this over here. And I'm just going to fireball, I think, too. As overtime hits, so... Get this down here. I think we're going to be okay because we'll be able to get this down. And we'll be able to get this down here. Get this down. Alright. Man. We're going to give him the good game. That was a little bit difficult. I think, of course, Zap would have been better in that. But anyways. Alright, so at least that's two victories there. I work toward... you know, the firecracker there trying to get some more crowns, finish out this pass royale. But anyways, here's the deck one more time. I do think that Zap or even Barb Barrel, right? But you need some kind of a reset. So you could even substitute probably Zap for Fireball and then maybe an E-Wiz or something like that. I do like having these two cards and they're, you know, regardless of the quest there I'm trying to beat. So obviously very strong against the tanks and things like that. Just, again, trying to find something different, you know. Yeah, I didn't like that one went all the way to OT, you know, the tiebreaker, I should say, but still, I feel like it's a fun deck, and you always have something you can at least start out with. You know, chances are you're going to start with one of these three cards, so if you're the type of player that likes to make first play, you'll always have something you can kind of run there in the back, and possibly even bait out their small spell, most likely, or even one larger, right, and get a positive elixir trade with a fireball or something like that. So, anyways, hope you guys enjoyed. Until the next video, have a good one, and peace out.